What makes me strong is my will to overcome adversity. Life is about balance, and in halfpipe skiing, it can change like that. My name is Andrew Longino. I'm 18 years old, and I'm from Calgary, Canada. I was 17 when I competed in Lausanne. I am aiming for Beijing 2022. It's tough because Team Canada is one of the best. Going to the Youth Olympics, trying to get a medal, focus is trying to compete as well as you can. But also, a lesson that I learned would be to be grateful, essentially. It's something that very, very few people in the world will ever get to experience. Switzerland is my favorite country other than Canada. The ski culture there is, you can't really match it. And there was like hundreds of people like cheering at the pipe. I'd been thinking about this event for the past like 6 months. So I was like just wanting to make my family proud. My grandfather and my mom, my dad were at the bottom watching me. And it's most important competition that I had done up until that point. It ended up being the best I've ever competed in my life. I do remember just like watching the last rider come down, the score came up and I knew I won gold, and it was the best day of my life. Just knowing that I kind of was able to rise to the pressure of the Youth Olympics gives me a good amount of confidence. The main goal right now is to be as good of a skier as I possibly can. Hopefully that means going to the Olympics and competing for a medal for Canada. I'm expecting to see just an absolutely crazy competition at Beijing. There's so much talent. And if I'm not there, I will for sure be watching.